was wrong to bring you with us.
Bringing you, I thought there would be a chance. Somehow we could find a way to save Bruce Gordon. Because we always find a way. And that's what we do, right? Instead, I brought you to a murder. Family isn't born. It's chosen. You taught me that. My 16th birthday, got into a fight at school. Do you remember Hop Harrigan?
Yeah.
He and his buddies beat me up, stole my watch. That was my birthday gift. It's an engraved watch. Parents left it on my dresser for me that morning. I owned that watch a whole 4 hours. And it was gone. I was so scared to tell my mom and dad that I had lost their present. But I did. I told them. You know what? They had no idea what I was talking about. They never gave me a watch. They even forgot it was my birthday. You snuck that gift into my room. Because you knew they'd forget. They always did. I caught up with Harrigan the next day. And I got it back. Because it meant the world to me. Still does. You taught me how to drive, Pat. You taught me how to stand up for myself. You taught me how to think for myself. You're more than a friend. You're my brother. And I know most of the time I don't treat you that way. I gotta say, I have a little too much of my mom and dad in me still. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Pat, when Eclipso was threatening everyone's families, Rex's wife, Ted's son. He threatened my family, too. He threatened you. I don't know what's gonna happen at the JSA. But I do know that I don't want this to destroy our family.
Chosen families.